I see you have made it this far. The dragon sword. So your father is still in the sacred wilderness?
Yes. He has entrusted me with the sword while he continues his training. He never seems satisfied with the power he wields.
Someday you will come to understand the pursuit of power. Perhaps beginning with your training here. And what of the sister blade, the dark dragon? Has he left you in charge of protecting it as well?
It remains in the village under the protection of my father's clan. They will ensure that the sword remains untouched, its dark power sealed.
It is a shame that such a sword must go untouched, such power unused. Alas, I am not of the dragon lineage. The sword is not of my concern.
Master Murai, the Hayabusa village! Mastered you.